Thank you. die!
Nothing against your old acquaintances, but I couldn't stand this one.
Where's that moonstone now?
Wait here, I'll get it.
We already had this discussion. We're staying right behind you. Protecting you.
I've never felt so safe.
Thank you.
Here's the tree and the hole.
Your story rings true so far.
And here's the moonstone. This is your old pendant. So the stone belongs to you, not to Urias.
Actually, it belonged to Luciano. He gave me the pendant. I was sick of his advances, so I returned it.
Another lie, I'll bet.
Is it true? You were supposed to kill me?
You and Lysander.
And Lysander is dead.
I didn't want that to happen. And I don't want you to die.
Why couldn't Urias do his dirty work himself?
He wanted me to prove myself. That I was ready to follow him into the new era. I was supposed to leave behind everything that tied me to the old world.
So I'm just a millstone around your neck.
A very large millstone. The moonstone was used to take away your memory. I can use it to reverse the effect. But to do so, I have to put you in a trance. Are you ready?
Don't do it! Dreams are dangerous.
Please, I want to help you. I want to help us.
Is this trance dangerous?
Not if you wake up in time.
And if not?
Then she won't wake up.
And the great hero will die in peaceful slumber.
Splendid. I suppose I have no choice.
Close your eyes. I'll maintain contact with you. If you want to wake up, just open your eyes.
Not good. This is not good.
A coloured stone. How touching.
It's beautiful. I don't know what it's made of, but you don't want to know, believe me.
Here's our cavalier now, arisen from the crypt of loneliness.
Are you well, my dear?
Princess, would you take a walk for a moment?
Would I? Of course, I love walks. See you later, friends. You look terrible.
That doesn't matter now. We have to go down into the tomb right now.
But I'm still so young.
Into the tomb.
Why?
All right, I'll try to keep this as brief as possible. Somewhere in this world, there sleeps something profoundly evil. The key to awakening it is in this tomb. And if we don't do something, that's exactly what Urias will do.
How do you know all this?
Aurelia?
Because Urias told me.
And why
not now? We should go. We'll explain everything.
What about the princess?
Eleanor knows nothing, and it should stay that way.
Slow down. Key? What?
A word, a name, a formula of summoning. Urias has been looking for it for years. I know that he wants to open the main tomb chamber today. In fact, he could be here at any moment. We have to be quicker than him. We need to find the name and eliminate every trace of it before he finds it.
All right, let's go in.
Too late. The Count!
Blast! Not a word to him.
Ah, so you all came to guard my excavations. How nice. Is something the matter?
We were arguing about whether the moon has a face.
Undoubtedly. The face of Marda, who gave magic to humans in defiance of the Prince of the Gods. And now that I've cleared that up, you may take the rest of the evening off. I will take the last watch. Oh, and you too, Aurelia.
You're exploring the tomb. If Aurelia's going, I'm going too.
And I.
It could be dangerous. No one knows what spirits of the past lurk down there.
One more reason not to let you go alone.
As you wish. Don't say I didn't warn you.
We went down the stairs to the lowest chamber. Outside the gate of the main tomb chamber, we were attacked.